Hello again, this is Urja about self-love, number 4. Last week we talked about you are already dead, you are already there. Today we talk about trust is needed for who you are and who is in. The dust of condition, learned patterns, intelligence of a child who wants to survive and created a strategy. Awareness is needed to get rid of that and to let it go into the real self. What is needed to unfold yourself as who you are and who is in, and becoming aware of who you not really are, about how the results what you have learned from parents, school, culture, priests, politicians, what runs our world. It isn't you who is in. And to get aware of self a lot of trust is needed. Teachers of truth are needed, who learn you about the open blue sky, where are no clouds of thoughts and sensations, emotions, just an empty sky. From trust comes courageousness to dive deeply into self, into that what is and who is in. It leads to acceptance. Unfolding into acceptance, tears will come of your inner child that have never been seen and heard, who have adapted to survive or have provoked or reacted to the circumstances. It wanted to be seen and heard, though that wasn't who you really are. You, in ascension, is like truth, playful, blissful, joyful, innocence, awareness, nothing and everything. So today we work on who is in and what is needed for who you are. Trust is needed for self-love, to feel yourself, to get awareness of your inner child who felt not seen, not heard, had adapted with survival strategies and patterns to live the life. First, I show the tarot cards. I already put them for today. It is about receptivity that says be aware of who you are, who is in. Be receptive for the needs of your inner child. Listen to it. And also be receptive to give and receive. The second card, the inside card, says moment to moment, in the process of awareness, to become more aware of who is in the inner child and its needs, and lived by patterns and conditionings to get rid of. It needs a moment to moment stepping stone situation. You can only go as fast the process is going. And I throw an extra card because it's an intense subject, and it says nothingness. If we talk about who is in, you can say everything, nothing, nature, the earth, the universe. Nothingness is the goal, to be real, to be yourself. And what says the chakra cards about it? Today I have the power to change my story. So it says, when you bring awareness and gonna watch your pattern, your conditionings, your survival strategies of who you are, but who you not really are, you gonna have a possibility to change your story. If you make thoughts about happiness, you become happy. So you have a big power on what thoughts you want to receive and live from, positive or negative. So create and change your story. The inside says, do it step by step. And that is the same like moment to moment. Only by stepping stones it's gonna happen. And an extra card says, From relaxation you get the best ideas. So once you get in a space of acceptance by trusting who is in, there is relaxation. New thoughts, new ideas are going to happen. A new world is maybe happening. Okay, the next thing of my structure of the lesson is about visualization. And like always, I put a nice picture and then I will start with the visualization. The visualization of today. I invite you to go and sit on a quiet spot or lay down on a mattress and put a blanket that you feel warm and get relaxed more and more with yourself. Start to relax your shoulders, your back, and close your eyes while breathing in and out. Relaxing. Feel both your feet and legs, your neck and shoulders relaxing while you're breathing in and out. And breathe deep in with the belly like a balloon. Deep out, breathe out. Then you empty the balloon. The navel goes into the spine. Then visualize yourself on a boat that goes onto the waves of the water. You lay in the boat. You feel very cozy. There is a captain or a boatman that brings you slowly into the water to a space with rocks. It's like a small island. The boat lands on the sand. And you start to walk on that island when you step out of the boat. You're seeing all tropical plants and trees. And hearing sounds of animals. Then in the open space near the beach, you see a beach house. Very exclusive. It's totally white. You go inside the beach house and there you see a circle of people, white, dressed, dancing together. And you start to dance with them. See yourself happy, joyful, dancing in a